Hey guys, Led here. So I got the question from Dan from the Home in the Sticks channel. He asked, what do I wipe my knives down when I'm finished fooling with them, sharpening them, or whatever? And Dan, the answer to that question is Ballistol. Ballistol is a multi-purpose lubricant. It lubricates, penetrates, protects, and preserves. You can put it on firearms, leather, knives, tools, locks, marine, wood, metal, or rubber. I have put it on firearms, of course, my knives, some tools. I've put it on wood, which I will show you right here. This is my, my workbench out in my shop, out in my garage. I mainly did the stain and stuff so I can make videos out here. So I stained it. I put two coats of sealer on it. And then when I got the Ballistol, it says, for wood. So I sprayed some on my daggone bench and I took a rag. And what you do is you just kind of polish it in. It kind of acts like pledge. It makes this nice, rich look in your wood. And when you're done, you can't feel it. It's amazing. I didn't completely wipe it off with that rag. That's what it's for. You can put it on leather. My little knife sheaths back here. You can see there's not. I wipe all them in sheaths down with leather. But before I started doing all that, I heard about it about a year and a half ago from a guy named Batjack JW, which is another YouTube channel. And he was talking about it because he puts it on his guns and his knives and things like that. And so I bought some. But I didn't want to start using it on my knives yet until I maybe sample it somewhere. So on my bass boat, my front swivel seat, my pedestal seat that I fish off of, it makes a racket. It squeaks terrible. I've been using T9 on it for years. A little bit of like 3-in-1 oil. I've even sprayed it with my Reel Magic. This stuff here that you spray your fishing reels with. I was on the lake one day and it was squeaking terrible. So I sprayed it because it's driving me nuts. I sprayed it and it quit squeaking for a while, but then the squeak came back. Well, last year when I bought the Ballistol, I thought that'll be my test. I'll put it on that thing, see how well it works, and go from there. Well, guys, I sprayed it once. I've sprayed it one time. The day that I sprayed it, I hit the little thingy on the bottom of the chair that lets the seat come all the way up. I sprayed the whole spindle, then I pushed the seat down, spun around a few times, then I got it to where I like it, and I haven't sprayed it since. That's how well that stuff works. It like gets on there, and just like this top of this bench here, it's you know it's there, but you really can't feel it. It's the same thing on my spindle. It's not all greasy, but it's on there, and it absolutely does not make any squeaking noise. So from that happening, now I start using it on my knives, my shotguns. You can rub the stocks down with your shotguns and just keeps them nice and clean and crisp looking. Just does a great job. I think you can put it just about on anything. So anywho, guys, that's what I use, Ballistol. And I've got some pretty high-end knives wiped down with this stuff. I'm trusting it. And so far, I'm liking it quite a bit. So any comments or questions about this video, guys, please put down below. If you have any bad experiences with Ballistol, please put that down below also, because like I said, I got some of my higher end knives wiped down now with this stuff, and I'm trusting it to do what it says, and I'm pretty sure it will, but you never know. If there's anything bad out there, please let me know. And I shall see you guys on the next one. Let out.